Neighbors say it's an eyesore, and this morning police called it a chop shop. A tip led investigators to an old furniture factory in Jackson where they found 11 stolen vehicles. As 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, police are trying to find out who took them and who they belong to.
This area of Jackson near Livingston Road was once a thriving industrial area. But over the past 35 years, residents say it has fallen into neglect and disrepair. This furniture factory is one example. The Hood plant closed down more than 10 years ago. But Monday morning, police were tipped off that it was busy with a different sort of business. Inside the one-square-mile plant, police found 11 stolen trucks.
Stealing cars, vehicles, they would normally bring them somewhere with nobody around that much. And they drop them off here, and they'll stay here and work on them, take motor and transmissions out.
These thieves ripped this truck apart. I'm standing where the engine was. They also took the wheels. Now police are trying to figure out who sold it and who bought it.
They don't only take your vehicle. They take your means of going to work, dropping kids off at school, going to a grocery store.
Police say it probably took the crooks only an hour to strip each truck. They believe the parts were sold on the streets. Last November, Councilman Kenny Stokes called for the city to tear this building down. At that time, he said the city told him it couldn't afford to.
The place at one point in time was locked up and I can get in the gates, but the gates since then have been broken and people come in all the time. So that's one of the problems we have right now. But they have a tendency to get in here. And do the criminal activities.
Sergeant Russell plans to meet with the city's code enforcement department this week, hoping at the very least to see another gate put up at the factory site that's not supposed to be in this sort of business. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Police have not made any arrests, but if you have information that can help police on this case, once again, the phone number to Crime Stoppers, 601-355-TIPS.